quiet. Where did Morgan go?
Down in the basement. The steam room. That's where he always goes.
They're twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way.
I don't want to hear it. Did you hear Morris was dragged off by the Overseers for some black magic nonsense?
You're such a chaffer.
Trash, if you ask me.
Maybe it was after all. What was that?
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get to see.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, honey? Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that? You stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I've cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! Oh, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. We're done, I said! Retribution! Now let me out! What the... Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 696. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Stripper to Chris.
He didn't fight Clayton. He had discipline.
Mark me. Get that mask off.
What's going on there?
Morgan will be in there all night.
More fine for us. Nice. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile down, so deep they're dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. But the silver's almost gone.
What are they going to do?
Looks like they're gonna gamble and drink every night till it's gone, then jump in the river.
They state that the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of timber.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont before.
Whatever happened to old Estermont?
The rats did. An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name, but they let him die.
What is that noise?
Oh no. No, no, no!
Thank you. Little birds, I've got some seed for you.
Checked everywhere. Where are you? I'll find you, you hagfish. We know you're here. We'll find you.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
No. I need it for my little one so he won't get sick.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait. Take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house. The art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
The Lord
rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
Lousy way to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth nothing, can they?
Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't no duchess.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the wall. I might go upstairs, see if the mother two found something.
Please, get this guy!
Chance dies.
Looking for something special?
You're a tough one to figure, and it ain't just because of that mask. I thank you for the combination, but ain't no point in keeping my side of the deal. Seems everyone says at least one of them Pendletons is already dead. Guess you decided to get your hands dirty after all, eh?
Look out for the Watch. They got no respect for laws.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watch out.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.